to be moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
In the 80s and 90s.
force in the history of WWE.
There has never been another quite like Hulk Hogan and Hulkamania.
And Hulkamania is running wild. Hulk Hogan is unstoppable.
It is deafening in here.
What?
Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Goldberg and The Rock. Then across from them we see Booker T and Hulk Hogan.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners.
Goldberg fights that off.
Uh-oh. From the apron, this isn't gonna be good.
Ooh. Splat!
One.
Holy meet the barricade.
Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out,
snake eye!
That's it, turn out the lights, the party's over.
Carefully measured knee drop. And it looks like that opened Booker T right up.
He's lost some of his win now. Now a big swing of momentum against Hogan.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy.
From way up.
Diving double axe handle.
Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now.
Yep.
Spinebuster.
Nighty-night.
Goldberg getting the WWE Universe absolutely fired up. Yes, tag! Oh, a neck breaker!
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Goldberg with a dominating sequence.
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half. Hogan managing to get some control back now.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it. Oh. And again.
Great win.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Shoulder up right away.
Amazing.
Uh-oh. Headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
And there's the cover. His arm shot off the mat before one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Shoulder tackle.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam. For the win.
Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Shoulder tackle.
I can hear it and I can feel it.
The sound of Hulkamania, baby!
Turns things around with a headbutt.
What's he got planned?
Big time power slam!
Hogan with the boots!
Shoulders down!
Shoulder up even before a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He's able to counter Goldberg.
Steer clear of that.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Look at this guy.
Oh, look at the power now of Goldberg. Just hoisting up. Jackhammer.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Two. What a kick out. I don't believe it.
We've seen it before. It shouldn't be a surprise, but I am still stunned by the blood that keeps running through the Hulkster's veins.
And no one, including Goldberg, thought he was going to kick out after that.
Oh,
Placing them into the corner. Oh, saw it coming. Oh, my right. Yeah, that's an attitude behind it. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, shot right to the midsection.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Russian leg sweep.
I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
He's returning fire.
Punch connects.
Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen.
And we just saw some serious offense.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
No escape from these punches. Just ruthless.
Just hot shot it to the outside. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Holster's in a disarm.
From the top. Good Lord. Taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Here it comes.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. He made it. Tag made. Ow! The Rock taking complete control.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, man!
Looking to take flight here.
Showing what makes him
from the top.
That was a piercing elbow.
Rock with the arm clutch into the
boom, DDT.
To the swift.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Here he goes for the win. And Rock getting the shoulder up.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Spinebuster.
The Rock reminding us all once again that we are watching the most electrifying man in sports entertainment at work.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come in.
It's time! It's time for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment! People's elbow! Booker's in a bad spot. Here
in off the tag is Goldberg. Carefully measured knee drop.
Keep coming.
And set right into the corner. High risk area up there.
Uh-oh.
Looking to get a little creative.
Butterfly suplex.
We could be moments away from Booker T's doom.
Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, and an elbow caught and cleared him to the floor.
Goldberg counters with authority.
They're on the apron. This is getting out of hand. Don't do this.
Oh, a suplex.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
This thing off by any means necessary.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Oh, my, apron senton.
Stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Oh, tossed into the ring post. Isolating the leg.
Leg breaker.
And somehow Hogan still has offense left to give.
And Hogan's got to hulk up. Hogan can't let this match go on much longer. He has got to take action.
The Hulkamaniacs are going wild now.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count.
Able to get there in time.
Pulled in for
belly to belly.
And out of the ring he goes.
Oh, my, apron senton.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
Uh-oh. Oh,
that is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
And gets tossed back into the mat. There's the tag.
Some room and recover a little bit.
Able to interrupt the attack.
A back suplex right out of the apron.
The WWE Universe rumbling with excitement as Goldberg goes to work here.
Suplex, here it comes.
Running
STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
My God, what a striking display.
Goldberg.
Oh.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
That has got to be the one.
There's two!
And finally, he picks up the victory.
Here are your winners. Goldberg and...
And it's Goldberg finishing this one off for the team. And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.